Hey Capricorns, I am back to do your weekly readings, okay? If you got Capricorn in your sun, moon, rising in the north node, then it may be for you. And if not, then find you another fucking reader that will sugarcoat this shit for you, okay? This is not for everybody. I'm telling everybody in all my videos this shit. Then the next motherfucker that said that my titles on my video be clickbait, you can go suck my dick, okay? How about that? I don't got no dick for real, but if I can buy you one, you can suck it for me. But that's not the point though, okay? The whole fucking point is, next motherfucker that said that my shit be clickbait. When I get done with these readings, I rewatch them and my higher self tell me what to make the fuck the video be like, okay? Make what title it can be, okay? So anyway, that's just my little teal bits, okay? So I'm about to begin. I do got two new Oracle decks. I did make some new shadow messages, but I will start with the old ones first. Capricorn, you are six, okay? We got the 12th. We got keep your involvements hidden, okay? You are hiding something. We got, you could be dealing with a Libra, a Pisces, and a Pisces again, okay? We have jail time, okay? Jail time. We have materials harvest. We got archangel handle. We have safe. You are safe by something. You are being safe, or you are safe. We got full moon completion. Something is completed this full moon. You will know in the morning. We have no condition or unfavor right now. Wait and look into other options and ask the angels to help guide and comfort you. We have knowledge. Seek knowledge. We have expect a miracle. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. John 14:27. We got community. We got move on. We got Eight of Pentacles, lack of passion, uninspired, no community. We got Page of Swords, reverse, deception, manipulation, all talk. We have compassion. We have haters. We have action, impulsive, defending beliefs. We have fake love. We have Seven of Pentacles, reverse, work without results, distraction, lack of results. We have no. We have confidence, you can do it. Set your sights higher. We got passion. Time for new ideas. Don't let your pride get in the way. Emotional sensitivity. You are very sensitive. Stay rooted and grounded. Heart chakra. To see the other person's point of view. Purification. Guides are with you. Crush your vibes. Now, these are the ones that I made, okay? We got Tauruses, okay? The Bull. Something is happening around the Tauruses, okay? Someone in heaven misses and loves you, baby boy and baby girl, okay? We got bad advice. We have Cancers, the Moon Child. Something is happening around the Cancers, okay? We got true love never dies. We have I want to dominate that pussy and dick. We have Leos. Something is happening around Leos. We have someone has a terminal illness. Be careful. This person is playing with other people's lives and health. We have STD, okay? Could be sexual transmitted demons or sexually transmitted diseases. STD. Last one is a quote from Kurt Cobain. Wanting to be someone else is a waste of the person you are. Okay, amen. So we're about to begin. When I got done shuffling everything, the overall energy is the Eight of Swords. So for some of you Capricorns out there, either you could be going to jail, or you know somebody that's going to jail, or somebody else is getting out of fucking jail, or you are feeling trapped and stuck in your motherfucking mental. Okay, let's begin. Holy Spirit, give me three messages for the Capricorns this week. All right. We got Justice. We got Knight of Wands. And we got the Page of Swords in reverse, okay? So with that being said, some of you Capricorns about to get justice in your life about something, okay? Or you about to see justice head on, okay? Because the Justice card is looking straight forward at these motherfuckers right here. That's what justice is looking at, okay? So basically, you about to see justice happen right in front of your face, okay? Basically. Continue defending your beliefs about something in your life. Continue taking action, okay? If you know that somebody being deceptive, manipulative, you see somebody, if you know that somebody being manipulated right now, or they are deceiving something or someone, or they are just all talk, then tell that shit out and say it. Like, you already know it. You about to see justice go down head first. You about to see justice go down. You about to be front row, man. Like, okay, I had a whole bunch of shit. You about to be in front row seats to see this justice go down, okay? You about to see somebody get they just due, basically. Overall fucking energy is the Six of Swords. And when whoever get this fucking justice, this person will move forward with their fucking life, okay? What's the justice card talking about for the Capricorns this week? We got the Eight of Cups, yeah, okay? Yeah, somebody don't have to do anything. Somebody just about to get justice, okay? Somebody about to walk away and get justice in their life. Justice about to come to them, okay? Or justice is finna show their ass on something, okay? I'm just saying, you could be dealing with a Libra. We got the Seven of Swords, yeah, because somebody was being sneaky and deceitful and hateful. Now they have to walk away because justice is finna prevail. I'm hearing police sirens. That's an omen. What's the Knight of Wands for the Capricorn this week? We have the Page of Cups. Yeah, somebody about to get a surprise in their life, okay, very soon. Somebody about to take action on a surprise. Or somebody about to surprise you with something. Somebody about to surprise you with action. We got the Ace of Pentacles, yeah. So they can get a new beginning in their life. So their new beginning in life can start. What's the Page of Swords in reverse for the Capricorns this week? We have the Eight of Swords in reverse. Yeah, somebody was very deceptive about being trapped in their head or being stuck, or somebody was manipulating you to be stuck in your mind and in your head this whole time, okay? This person was a deceiver. I'm hearing that song by Prophylic. You a liar, deceiver, reveal. I mean, that's my shit right there, y'all. I can't think of it right now. We got the Queen of Swords. Yeah, behind this person back. Yeah. Yeah, somebody put a tower moment in this Queen of Swords life so she can be trapped and stuck in life, okay, basically. Okay. What's the outcome for this reading for the Capricorns? Justice and Eight of Cups. We got the Page of Pentacles. Yeah, they've been coming out a lot lately in these readings. So it's about to get a new beginning, okay, with their life, period. Knight of Swords, yeah, taking action on that. What's the outcome for the Capricorns this week? Knight of Wands and the Page of Cups. We got the Devil. Yeah, okay. Three of Wands. Yeah, because somebody was very toxic in this person's life. For a long time, somebody was the Devil in this person's life. This person about to get fucking justice for everything. Like, this person was a sick individual, okay? We got the Three of Wands. Looking forward to it. Or somebody looking for, or maybe... You Capricorn, you are very ambitious to see another person get justice in their life, okay? What's the outcome to this reading for Capricorns? Page of Swords in reverse and the Eight of Swords. We have Knights of Swords, yeah, taking action. Somebody is free now. Now they about to get their power back, okay? Period. Overall energy, the Three of Cups. And it will be a celebration and a whole bunch of other motherfuckers support her or him with whatever's going down this week, okay? So the overall energy is the Three of Cups. Give me advice for this reading for Capricorns, okay? This fell, we got intentions, and this fell on the Page of Pentacles. We got union, intentions and union, okay? Like I said in the other two readings that I did, in Cancer reading and Leo reading, this person has a union with God, and God's intentions was for this, whatever they're about to go down this week, this is what God wants to fucking happen, okay? Basically. So take it up with him. We overall energy, we got cleansing in reverse and guidance, okay? Somebody wants to cleanse somebody out from giving advice to people. Okay? Now, Capricorns. I got me a new deck. It's called the Conscious Spirits, okay? Now, with this deck, I'm going to lose it to see what your conscious level is, okay? I always see everybody talk about the subconscious. I don't never see nobody talk about your fucking conscious. Okay, so, Holy Spirit, what are the Capricorn's conscious mindset is like this week? Okay, we got the sacral chakra. I feel comfortable in my own body and I am sensitive to other people's feelings. Okay, the sacral chakras. So, for some of you Capricorns, y'all are comfortable in your own body. Y'all are comfortable with being who you are in life, okay? And you respect other people's opinions and feelings, okay? And you are very sensitive, okay? Overall energy is the reach for your dreams, okay? I am the creator of my own dreams and achieve them with confidence. Yes, continue chasing your dreams, okay, Capricorns? Give me a love message for the Capricorns out here for this week. Okay, if they don't need the devil. We got talking and kisses, okay? Somebody loves when you talk, okay? Capricorn, could be you, somebody you dealing with. Or you could love somebody how they talk, okay? You have unconditional love with this person, okay? You're like a daughter or a son, okay? Unconditional love for this person. Overall energy is healing hearts, yes. Something will be healing this week. Give me this is my other new deck. Give me a gypsy card for the Capricorns this week. Okay, this was in reverse though, y'all. Number 52. The shepherd indicates an intense love of life and strong feelings. So in the past, somebody probably did not have love or strong feelings towards you. This person just wanted to see you suffer, okay, basically. Overall energy is the railroad forecast a long journey. If near 44, a serious accident. If near 29, a robbery. Okay, it's not by neither one of those. Okay, so everybody's good. Nobody will have a robbery or a serious incident. Okay, somebody might be going on a long journey though. Okay, because this is 52, that's a 7. So, yeah, okay, give me a positive. Trying to make sure y'all, these new, I really don't understand these either. Okay, I'm still learning those. Give me a self care card for this week. I mean, give me a positive message for this week for the Capricorns. Okay, we have Sapphire. Easy does it. Your health, happiness, and abundance require a gentle approach to life and work. Okay, yes. Continue being happy and enjoying your abundance, life, and your health. Okay, easy does it. Okay. But that was for you, Capricorns. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I'm going to take my little quick black and mild break and do the rest 6 of these, okay? I'm doing these early today. Might have to go to the other side because it's kind of hot outside and the heat getting on me and shit. I'm hot. Okay, I'm out, y'all. Bye.